So much of what we do as speech therapists are model sounds for kids and model words for kids.
I love my blue shoes. I love my...
So it's really important that they have the visual of our mouth. It's also just important for our rapport that they can see that we're proud of them and that they can see our smile. We're wearing the masks. It was really challenging. We were doing YouTube videos of other people modeling the sounds, but it's just a lot easier for kids to lose attention.
Dragon mud. Good job, buddy.
She's taught us as parents how to, you know, move our mouth so we can show him. And as a parent, I can't learn how to do that if I can't even see her mouth. So I think it's really important for him to see her mouth moving, as well as us as parents to see that, so we're knowing what to do when we get home and how to continue working with him.
Any communication, whether it's a child or a parent, just being able to see the face and see that we are smiling and we are so excited and proud of them to be here.
I think it was great for him to just see her face completely. I think although he's getting used to seeing people in masks, I still think when it's a healthcare provider and we're really needing to see what's going on behind her mask and her mouth, that it's important for him to get that interaction.
Let's try pop. Pop. Good job, buddy.